Let's see if he's willing to cut a deal.
The rebels keep pulling off wins like this, they'll take back the whole province.
On the grunt. Close to the parking area.
We've got Unidad patrols in the area. Probably a response to all the shit we've been stirring here in Okoro. Got another tango. Spotting another tango. I got eyes on a sniper. 10 sighted. Enemy spotted. All right, that's I count 15 of them. Sniper out there. Hostiles by my count. I got eyes on the sniper.
Moving. Let me find a good position. Target acquired. Copy that. Moving. Roger that. Target marked. That tango's down.
Thank you.
call the rebels for a diversion.
Aquí andan esos putos.
Ya sacamos la pinche guarida de esos güeyes y no hay nada ahí. Vamos a seguir buscando y dar con su pinche rastro.
Roger, let me get a better position. Hold up, let me get a good sight line. Roger, target acquired.
Target marked.
Say the word,
opening fire.
Target is down. Roger that. Move it. Need to get to a better position. Move it to a better position. Roger that. Target marked.
Target acquired.
Good to go. That guy's history.
We're good. We all in one piece?
Drone is airborne.
Coming up on the target area now. Get ready. Bowman can't wait to take a run at El Emisario. So watch your fire. We need to take him alive.
Copy that.
I'll be damned.
Ladies and gentlemen, El Emisario has left the building. Killed himself rather than face his own grandfather. That's fucked up.
I felt like we drove him to it.
Come on, man, stop it with that shit. He made a choice.
We need to check the body. See if he's got anything on him. Hey, got a suicide note. Bowman, this is Nomad. We found El Emisario. He's dead.
What happened?
He killed himself. Left a note to El Sueño taking the blame for the loss of the labs in Okoro. Guess the shame of failing his grandfather was just too much to take.
That little shit.
We had El Yayo by the nuts, and now this.
Guess he wasn't quite the fuck-up we thought he was.
He just didn't break the way we expected him to. It happens sometimes.
Well, you do this sort of thing a lot?
I do whatever it takes to get the job done. Same as you.
Innovation versus experience. Technology versus tradition. Youth versus age. La Gringa versus El Yayo. I had been hoping they would complement each other, but they could not get along. They were too different.
I have been producing cocaine this way for years.
That's exactly the problem.
Our product was so good, the demand was only increasing. We couldn't keep up. I don't care how you do it. Science, tradition, or voodoo. Just make more. Or I'll find someone that can.